Somebody told me, actually, I met one of Stato's old schoolmates, and they told me that there was a cup final that Man United was in. You'll remember this, Stato. And because he was a bit of a Man United fan at school, they locked him in a room and wouldn't let him watch the cup final. Well, is that a true story?
Yeah.
He's still deeply scarred. You shouldn't have brought that out. Yeah,
no. But it's nice to think there's been a certain continuity in Stato's life.
Leave it out, Dickie! Leave it out, Dickie! Leave it out, Dickie! Leave it out, Dickie! He broke his glasses as well. Right, they bust, so be careful.